Hi guys, welcome to my channel. Well, today's video is about how to fix a loose brake on your Royal Enfield. Do watch the video till the end. If you like the video, don't forget to click like, share and subscribe to my channel for my upcoming videos. I will be sharing some small tips and tricks which you can use daily on your motorbike. Enjoy the video.
Guys, currently my brakes are actually loose. And this keeps happening because the weight of the bike is much more than the capacity of the brakes. So it's best to learn how to tighten the brake. Let's see, I'm going to show you now. If you see, you can make out it's actually very, very loose. The part that is actually loose is here. If you see this, is actually moving. All we need to do is tighten this part. So guys, what you will need a 14 number panna to tighten this brakes. I'll show you how to do this. And this is how we tighten it. If you try to do it with your hand, it's slightly hard, but it's better if we do it using the equipment provided by Ari. I will test it to see if it's tight now. This looks much tighter. If you go to see, the loose movement is better than before. So this is how we are going to fix the brakes. I hope you enjoyed the video. Do share and subscribe to my channel and don't forget to give like. Enjoy your day.